Guys, welcome back to Sandy Bay. Episode 35? I think episode 35. On the top of my list. You all know anyway, I think I'm losing count now of these episodes. In the last episode, we were taking this, weren't we? We're just trying to turn this back upside down, which we will now. Let's go and get back in the fort. Let's do some bale stacking. Let's do some bale stacking. I haven't got much time left. In the last episode, we knocked some bales over. Check out if you haven't checked that one out. We are actually going to do some more baling in this episode, so this is not the last of these moving around. We will be probably bringing them to a different site to get sold at the end of the episodes, so please stay tuned for that. It's going to be taking more low loads to do that. We are not just ending this series, we're carrying on with it to 100, don't forget. Oops, that looks like it's gonna fall off, don't it? I'm back. Oh dear God, what's happened there? Seriously, whenever I have leave the room for 2 minutes on Farmsim, I leave the keyboard, and then ritually it just plans its own accident. I don't know. So anyway, we'll push it back together. It'll be fine. I'm sure I did it accidentally. I'll move the trailer. Right, sometime. Let's move it back. Happens again, all falls off, but. At the end of the day, it's all fun. And I don't care how many episodes it takes me to fix this. How is everyone Wednesday doing? I mean, after this is gonna be last one for tonight, well, for a bit, and then I might go out for the evening and then come back. I don't know what time these will be up, maybe up about half 10, 11-ish, somewhere around that. And then the next days will be tomorrow. You know, when you get something and that it doesn't fit you. This is one of those where I've got the wrong size and I've got to go and take it back in a bit, so. I'll probably head there in a minute. So I've finished you guys off in another 20 minutes or so. Or another 17, just depends. I'll be glad to get this load there already. I'm sorry you guys have wanted me to see me doing a bit of farming today, but yep, it's what it is. Yeah, we're taking all the equipment to another yard, so yep. So I'm not rushing it, I'm taking time today. Whether or not I'll just be today's doing this, but then tomorrow we'll definitely be farming on the new field. So if you're new to the channel, this is not what we do. We don't do farming. We do farming for a couple of episodes and we do something else. So yeah, please subscribe because we do other things as well and check out the other videos on the channel. And also my other channel which I started off first is called Shauna Anderson. This is called the second one. But if you go back to my other channel, please subscribe to that one because it's on 21 subscribers. And yeah, that's finished that channel. But if you want to do give a subscribe on that channel and check it out. There are other arcades on that channel, which I'm trying to get to get out to an arcade sooner or later, but once this 27th or the 28th of this month, by the time 30 or the 1st of next month, we should be out to our first arcade. So we've got some good fairs lined up on the 30th and the 1st, probably. Just depends if I'd be able to get out, but. But also what I do is fairs, I film some off-ride footage and I take some pictures and then put them in a vlog when I get back. So that's how I did the Media City. People want to go back on my channel. Last couple of weeks ago we went to Media City, we filmed a day out swimming race and then we put it all together with a pictures. I got a bit of a sore throat at the minute, so do bear with me. You saw the talking, it takes out of you. Sure does. This is also our field, I think it is. Yeah, it is. So we'll be doing a lot of bills in the next couple of episodes coming up. Obviously, we'll sort all this out first and then we'll start some bailing. Also, turn into silage again, so we will get a lot of money this time because there's a lot of grass. Please check out that video in a couple of weeks when it goes on after a couple of these videos. A bit tight this yard. This is why I put another shed over there because there'll be more bits and bobs going in that other shed. I need to keep the basics down there like this and stuff, the sewing machine and the baler. The rest will just have to go. Mind you, it's dead small that end, so it's a problem. We'll probably get a new combine at some point when we make some more money. because it's only a small yard, so we won't be able to fit loads of stuff down here. All the rest of the stuff will have to go somewhere else, which we're going to figure out in the next episode. Alright guys, on in the episode. I'll see you later. Bye for now.